And BWI shining a light on the hidden world of human trafficking. The airport now partnering up with the nonprofit Artworks for Freedom to host two exhibits. So the first is called What You See Is Not Who I Am. It features the work of 20 teenager artists. The second is titled Bought and Sold: Voices of Human Trafficking. That showcases photographs and inspirational survivor narratives. The Bought and Sold exhibit has previously been on display in three continents and in many cities throughout the U.S.